So, Robert, congratulations. You received the first trophy of, can you say it in Greek? Endeka 888.
Endeka 888. Bravo. Bravo, Robbie.
You took the first trophy. They are the new sponsors of MVP of the month. You received this trophy for August. How do you feel about it?
Okay, August was a very hard month for us because we have to play Europa League. A lot of games to get to group stage, and I'm very happy that I helped the team to go to Europa League group stage. And okay, I try to play every game the best and try to give everything on the pitch, and I will continue to do like this every month.
Last year also you started very well the season, but this year something very good is happening. You almost reached your numbers of the last season. Did anything change in your pre-season and your trainings?
No, nothing special. I think maybe it's the position I change, that I play striker. We play with two strikers, and I think it's better for me till now. I enjoy it really. I have fun on the pitch, and I love to score goals, and I have more opportunities to score goals from front than from the line. So I think this is the better position for me. But okay, football player has to play every position, and where coach puts me there I play. But now he's the striker, so I play striker, and I try to help the team to win the games and score goals.
Finally, the team changed a lot. You are one of the old guys now, your second season in the team, and you also have as a teammate a big name, Dimitar Berbatov. Now, finally, it's not a bad team to come, for somebody to come. Eh? Yeah. Would you say to any friends of yours, did you say to Sabo to join PAOK?
Okay, it was decision from him to come, and PAOK wanted him, so he came. But you see, we changed a lot of players. PAOK is completely different than last season. We have a lot of new players. We play completely different football than we played last season. As you can see, fans believe us. They come to stadium, almost full stadium every game. And of course, we have to give them the results to keep going to a stadium. And of course, when you sign so big players like Berbatov, then everyone will come to stadium. And it's of course, it's very good for Greek football and for PAOK to take such a big player. And I hope more will come, but you must to give results first for PAOK, and after everything is possible. So we want to make a best results in the Greek league and in Europa League as soon as we can, because I hope we have this year very strong team for PAOK.
Last question: if you had to see the summer from the beginning, would you expect so quick progress of the team? A new team, as you said, a lot of players, new coach. Did you believe that the team would have so quick progress?
Never. Never. If someone tell me from the start of the season that we bring a new, I don't know, 12 new players, I will never believe it. And to bring a big player like Berbatov also, I will never believe it. I will laugh. But it's a reality, and now we have to play together in as one team. So I hope we can do our best whole season in Europa League, in the Greek League, and we want to take best results to make better than last season. So I wish all good for us, for the fans, for PAOK, and I hope everyone will be good like this one.
Thank you very much. Do you remember the sponsor once again?
Edeka 888.